Hello everybody, welcome to Modi's English class. Today I am starting unit 4 of the first year pro chapter Standing Up For Yourself. Already 3 units covered up. So this story, the pro chapter is written by a Russian writer and unit 1 highlights the writer as an orphan or the writer as a distressed child, how his parents were divorced. And unit 2 writes about the condition. The unit 2 writes about the writer's fear towards somebody. Okay, and there is a strong portion available that is red, you know. How did the writer fear of red? That is unit 2. Then unit 3 tells about writer's strength to fight red. Today I am continuing unit 4. Let us read the warm up. Fear of red or his cowardice. Fear of red or his cowardice, which was more important for the narrator to deal with? What method did the speaker choose to deal with his fear? Did he succeed in his attempt to conquer fear? Read the following unit of the text for the answers. Look at the questions. So this is the unit which decides the writer's courage to fight red. Red, a boy of 16, but who has a great physical strength, and he behaved himself as the terror of the city, terror of the road, and writer had fear to that boy. So definitely here we are dealing which is more important for the narrator to deal with. What method did the speaker choose to deal with fear? Did he succeed in his attempt to conquer fear? Read the following unit of the text and for the answers. Now look at it. I went into training with parallel bars and weights. What do you mean by parallel bars and weights? So this is gymnastics or some kind of training to develop your body muscle, make yourself eligible to fight with somebody. After every session, I would feel my muscles, they were getting bigger but slowly. Then I remembered something I had read in a book about a miraculous Japanese method of wrestling, which gave an advantage to the weak over the strong. So he purchased one book, which was a book on Japanese wrestling. He purchased that book in order to develop his skill, develop his muscle, in order to fight with red. I exchanged a weak's ration card. What is the meaning? Weak's ration card, because he was very poor. That's why he did not have the money to purchase that book. So weak's ration card was sold in exchange to purchase that book, because he was a poor boy, his parents were divorced, he had no financial capability, that's why he was very much poor. I exchanged a week's ration card for a textbook on jiu-jitsu. So that is the name of the book, jiu-jitsu. For 3 weeks, I stayed at home practicing with 2 other boys, then I went out. Red was sitting on the lawn in our yard, playing winked with his lieutenants. He was playing a card game and he was sitting on the lawn. Writer came there to face him. He was absorbed in the game. He was involved in the game. Absorbed means involved. Fear was still deep in me, urging me to go back. But I went up to the players and kicked and scattered the cards. This is the action taken by the narrator. So what action the narrator took? The narrator had enough courage. He went there and he kicked the cards off red. Red looked up, surprised at my impudence after my recent flight. So here, impudence, all of you know, disrespect, rudeness. So the narrator had enough strength, enough courage to went there and gave a kick to the cards. Red looked surprised at my impudence after my recent flight. He got up slowly. Now, Red got up slowly. You looking for more means more beating. Because in the last unit I told you how the narrator suffered at the hands of Red. He was beaten by Red. So now another challenge coming from Red. This is the line. You looking for more? I have asked menacingly, means threateningly. As before, his hand dived into his pocket for the knuckle duster. He always carried a knuckle duster. But I made a quick jabbing movement and Red, howling with pain, rolled on the ground. Bewildered means surprised. He got up and came at me, swinging his head furiously from side to side like a maddened bull. Okay, so here at the first attack of writer, so Red was on the ground and he got of courage, running towards the writer like a maddened bull. I caught his wrist and squeezed slowly, as I had read in the book, until the knuckle duster dropped from his limp fingers. Nursing his hand, Red fell down again. He was sobbing and smearing. He was sobbing means crying. Smearing means holding the dust. Sobbing and smearing the tears over his pockmarked face with his grubby fist, means, you know, dirty fist. Fist, this is the position of the fist. These five fingers jointed, that is called fist. That day, Red ceased to be the monarch of our street. Monarch means the king of the street. Earlier, he was called the ruler of the street. Now, he is not the ruler of the street. After, and from that day on, I knew for certain that one need not fear of the strong. All one needs to know the way to beat them. For every strong man, there is a special jujitsu. From that day, the writer knew that there is a courage to fight, there is a skill to fight. What I also learned on this occasion was that to be a poet. So he had developed the skill to be a poet. I had not only to write poems, but know how to stand up for them. So he has developed writing poems. Why? Because earlier unit I have told you that he wrote a poem on Red, which described the bad qualities of Red. So now he has developed the skill of writing. So this is all about unit 4. Thanks a lot. And in my next video, I am going to tell you about unit 4. Thank you very much. Thank you.